shit right here. I wish y'all niggas would listen to this one. Check it. I grew up living on the wrong side of the law. That 9-to-5 shit is jive, son. I tried it before, it don't work. That's why to this day I don't work. You can throw a monkey wrench in the game, it won't hurt. I've been broke, been locked up and lost. I live for the day and let fate take its course. If I should die right now, I survive in hell. Should I have been through all of this, I'm still alive and well. So I know the skies don't stay great forever. So I smile and pray for a change of weather. However, whether rain, hail, sleet, or snow, I'm on the grind full time cause I need this dough. I bear in mind it takes rain for the seeds to grow. So I endure the drizzle and do my thug bizzle. And yeah, I know it's wrong, but that's how I eat. I live and die by the code of the street. This real talk. I regret a lot of shit I did, but it allowed me to feed my kids, so Lord forgive me. And if I end up doing a bit, it's just a consequence of how I live. So if I sold your grandma crack, I'm sorry. I robbed your little brother for a chain, I'm sorry. But I gotta grind to get mine. Anytime you can find me on the corner or that project lobby. Oh, I remember the old cats who used to shoot the hair on and their arm, and pimps with the big brim hats and they fur on, and black militants had their fists in the air. And the definition of beauty to me was Pam Grier. I used to sit with my uncle and soak up game on how to bag a dame before bagging cocaine became the order of the day. Now all that I can say is rest in peace, my nigga, your memory's here to stay. I still remember all the shit you taught me. I'm trying to stay bent to keep the stress up off me. It's a day-to-day struggle, but I'm getting by. I still cringe at the thought of you getting high. I used to laugh at the crackheads I sold it to. Who knew you would let it take control of you? Now I'm looking at the shit from a different view. I got them fucked up some families too, and that's some bullshit. I regret a lot of shit I did, but it allowed me to feed my kids, so Lord forgive me. And if I end up doing a bit, it's just a consequence of how I live. So if I sold your grandma crack, I'm sorry. I robbed your little brother for a chain, I'm sorry. But I gotta grind to get mine. Anytime you can find me on the corner or that project lobby. Sometimes I think to myself, am I gonna see the casket soon? And at my wake, will these haters fill half the room? If I'm buried on the cold, rainy afternoon, just tell the homies, bring some yak and pour a glass in my tomb. I done did a bit of everything, I've seen it all. No matter what hell or heaven bring, I had me a ball. I knew the consequence of what I was doing before I got into it. Was death or jail, still I felt like I gotta do it. Cause though I'd rather live according to the dean, being young, black, and needy, what's important is the cream. You can't play both sides of the fence. There's no dollars in the mall, so the block naturally makes sense. In hits, couple wounds, couple scars, yeah, that'll heal. I give a toast to those who died on the battlefield. Lost a lot of soldiers in the journey be on. Still the lust for the paper be turning me on. Sitting in the prison thinking, how come my attorney be wrong? Man, the system railroaded me and my code D. And in the end, I'll be remembered as an OG. But for now, my motto is the world owe me, it's on. I regret a lot of shit I did, but it allowed me to feed my kids, so Lord forgive me. And if I end up doing a bit, it's just a consequence of how I live. So if I sold your grandma crack, I'm sorry. I robbed your little brother for a chain, I'm sorry. But I gotta grind to get mine. Anytime you can find me on the corner or that project lobby.